Morning, everyone. First YouTube live here. I hope you're all good. Should be able to see who's on with me in a minute. I can see there is two people already. So let's see how many more we get in a second. And then I'm going to let you know what this morning's session is all about, this 3-in-1 that I've been posting about on Facebook. So I'm going to explain all. So if you've warmed up, well done. If you haven't, get moving now. You've got a minute or so before we kick off. Keep your legs moving, keep marching, tapping those feet. And we will get going. Just going to give it another 30 seconds or so. And then we can start. Just going to check on my phone to see who else is joining or if I've got any messages to say anyway. Having any problems getting online? Oh, we've got a couple more people joining. Morning, everyone. Glad you've managed to get online okay. Right then, so let me explain this morning's session. So this morning's session title is 3-in-1. So that means we're going to have three exercises in a flow consistency that we're going to go from one exercise to the other. And we're going to do that for 1 minute to start with, and then we're going to have a 30-second rest. Now in that 30-second rest, march the legs, tap the feet. That's where I'm going to demo the next three exercises that we're going to do. We've got 5 rounds of flows in total, okay? Once we've done it through the first round, where we've got a 30-second rest in between, we're then going to move to a 15-second rest, okay, for the next couple of rounds. And then we've got a finisher to end it all right? So just quickly demonstrate the first few exercises. So for our first flow, we've got a split jump, okay? So we're going to split the legs from here. We're going to do our split jumps down, getting nice and deep to the floor. We're going to do 4 of those. And then we're going to go into 2 astrograph squats. So feet just slightly wider than shoulder distance. Sit all the way down and then come all the way up 2 times. And then we're going to do 2 half burpees. Yeah? Now if that's too much with the burpee, you can step it out if you need to. And with the lunges, instead of jumping lunges, you can just do step forward and back. Yeah? So we've got 4 jumping lunges or split jumps. 2 astrograph squats into 2 half burpees, okay? We're gonna go for 1 minute, so get yourselves ready. Just set the timer up. Get the music on. Morning, everyone. I can see a couple more people have joined now. Here we go. Squats and 2 half burpees. And again, the split jumps. We go to play racket. We've got a minute of this. Astrograph. Half burpees. Split jumps. Astrograph. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, kicks. not new yet. And double march. Woo! Tap the feet if you need to, yeah? Next one, land in three. We've got two push-ups, four climbers, knees, four toes, yeah? And then two push-ups.
Get ready!